In this question, we are given the closest distance